South Dakota authorities are looking for a minimum security prison escapee. 38-year-old Ivan Goodplume left the Rapid City Community Work Center without permission last night. Goodplume is serving an 18-year sentence for aggravated assault out of Pennington County. He's Native American, 6'2", and weighs 200 pounds. Call law enforcement if you see Goodplume.